Hey everyone, today we are gonna see detailly about people born in Pusham or Pushya star. Pushya means strengthen. Pushya is the 8th star in the entire stars of Kalapurusha. It has all its 4 padas in Cancer. Cancer is the 4th house in the Kalapurusha. Generally, the 4th house represents the mother. So, the person born in Cancer may exhibit some motherly nature. That is, they may show some motherly love and care to others. And also, they have slightly service-oriented mind. Cancer is basically ruled by Chandran, that is Moon. Whereas, Pushya is ruled by Shani, that is Saturn. Generally, the people born in Cancer are slightly insecure towards the emotional side. Pushya mainly is denoted by the udder and the tent of a Pushya mainly is denoted by the udder and teat of the cow. Since the udder and the teat of the cow indirectly points to the nourishment obtained from the cow, that is, a cow provides us basically with the nourishment that we require in our day-to-day life. That is, it provides us milk. In turn, it doesn't expect anything from us, which basically indicates the service done by the cow. That's how a person born in Pushya should be. Provide service to others, in turn, never expect anything from others. Hence, Pushya is also called as nourishment. Hence, the people born in Pushya are also called as a nourisher. The animal symbol of Pushya is a goat. The bird symbol of Pushya is a sea crow. The plant symbol is basically a gooseberry tree. And the deity of Pushya is Brihaspati, who is the god of divine and the wisdom. And also, he is the teacher of all the devas. Pushya also represents the water and any kinds of services. According to DNA astrology, Pushya is ruled by Shani, that is Saturn, but has karmic registry of Rahu. So, if you have your Lagna, that is your ascendant in Pushya, or Chandran, that is your moon in Pushya, or Lagna Lord, that is your ascendant Lord in Pushya, you may link yourself with the things which I'm gonna tell you now. The things which I'm gonna state will match you 70-80% only. The rest can be stated only by seeing other planets influence in your horoscope. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please do subscribe it and click the bell button next to it to get notified when we upload a new video. Now, if a person is born in Pushya star, that is, it can be either your ascendant star or your moon standing star or your ascendant lord standing star, you may have family members which includes both your mother and your father's side, that is, your entire lineage, who belong to feels like a teacher because Guru was born in Pushya star. You may also have family members in your lineage who belong to service-oriented jobs or businesses. Hotel management, catering service, hotel service, any hospital jobs like nurse, doctors, etc. Or even as a caretaker. Either it can be a job or it can be a business. All these basically comes under the control of Moon and Shani. Since you also have Rahu karmic registry, you may have family members in your lineage who have died suddenly, like any accidental death or any suicidal death, cancer, TB or even asthma. You will have persons in your family with any of the following things which I have stated. You may also have persons who have married more than once in your lifetime in your family circle. You may also have family members who are capable of fortune telling. That is, in Tamil, we state it has Sami Adi Kuri Solradu. Since Pushya have karmic registry of Rahu, you may have Pitru Shaba in your family. That is, you may not have blessings of your ancestors. Not only you, but also your entire family line doesn't have the blessings of your ancestors. Let me tell you why you have got this. Before you have born, that is, the person with the pushya has born, the family members would have failed or forgotten to provide tithi rituals, that is, annual death ceremony for any of your ancestors. And also in your previous births, that is, the pushya born people in their previous births may have misused or ill-treated persons like divorced persons or other caste or other religion or other languaged persons or ill-treated some widowed persons. Since all these indicates Rahu, you may have done any bad deeds with the stated persons. Hence, you have karmic registry of Rahu. Not only these, in your previous births, when your mother or father, that is your parent, needed dire help from you, but at that same time, you may not have been in a situation of helping them. Because of those also, you have got the karmic registry of Rahu. It can be any of the things which I have stated, but the mistake is done both by your family members and also you in your previous births. Hence, you got connection with the same family with the karmic registry of Rahu. And you have been born in the Pushya star. The person born in Pushya will convey everything at a longer time. They take longer time to convey any sorts of stories or any sorts of things they have to convey to others. That is, for conveying a story or anything can be done within 2 minutes, they may take a time of 2 hours. They doesn't know to speak in short and crisp manner. They show all their skills only in talking and not on action. Don't involve yourself in share marketing. Rahu indicating fields. Show your skill in Rahu indicating fields and avoid investing monies or things in those fields. Multiple languages comes under Rahu. You could in turn learn other languages as much as possible. The first thing which you can do is provide the death day ceremony or tithi to your ancestors regularly. Also, to get positive things from both Rahu and Shani, you can do amends or parigaras. Those amends can be done by choosing a correct educational or job field, by helping others, by using donation or other means, and also by doing some spiritual works. So, you can do jobs or businesses like tuition centers or academic center or any latest technology fields. Any fields representing machineries, electrical, electronics, civil, pure science or research lines. You can also do import and export businesses. You can also involve yourself with any international studies, like you can learn or study other country languages or other countries arts or culture, etc. Anything it may be. I'm telling you again, please avoid going into share marketing or stock marketing. Never do any shortcut method to achieve a success in a field at a shorter span. If you do so, you may incur with a heavy loss or you get caught up. You can involve yourself with any kind of service-oriented jobs or businesses. Since your star Pushya is a Narisha star, you may attain a greater success in service-oriented fields. You can involve yourself into any service-oriented jobs as a full-time or a part-time or even as a hobby. The major and the simple helping that you can do is to help other religion or other country people who speak different languages. Whatever sort of help is possible and that is required at that time, you can do them. Rahu links with lightning and thunder. So, you can also help people who have been affected by the lightning and the thunder. You can also help people with the electrical problems. Or, you can pay the electricity bill for someone if it's possible for you to afford it. Or, you could at least help them in paying it by getting money from them. Rahu also indicates drivers. So, try to treat every driver with utmost respect and care. Or you can also help them with any demand that is possible for you. you can also help poor persons or lower grade peoples with their demands. That is being possible for you to deliver it. These help in activating Shani, that is, who is your star ruler, in a positive way. The spiritual amends or the needs that you can do is visit any temple that are related to snake deities or any ferocious deity temples. Since I have already stated that Guru was born in Pushya star, you can pray to any gurus like Sai Baba, Raghavendra, Kriya Baba, etc. Generally, saints, that is Siddhar, who are going for a biological tomb ceremony, that is Jiva Samadhi ceremony, takes up the days which has Pushya star. That's how powerful a star Pushya is. So, you can visit any biological tombs of saints and meditate in that place for about half an hour to 1 hour on Pushya star day. If you do so, you may be able to get full support and help from those saints, which may help in avoiding the struggles or barricades or interruptions that is happening in your life. If you do all these positive works, you can activate Rahu in a positive way. If Rahu gets activated in a positive way, Rahu helps you in getting into the limelight and attaining a greater success. Since you have a Rahu karmic effect, you may face some allergic problems or cyst in your body. So, try to consume food accordingly to avoid all those problems and take care of yourself. Let me give you a simple tip. You can drink Kalonji water. Let me tell you how to prepare it. Take 2 spoons of Kalonji and boil it in 2 glasses of water. Boil till the 2 glasses of water becomes half, that is 1 glass of water. The obtained Kalonji water can be split to 4 persons. That is, the obtained Kalonji water has to be served for 4 peoples. The water can be drunk weekly thrice. Prepare it fresh daily. I've already stated that the family members of a Pushya star may have a chance of getting cancer or already had cancer in their family. So every member in their family can drink this Kalonji water. You can also drink grapefruit juice, but please make sure that the grapefruit must be with the seeds, and you should grind the grapefruit along with the seed to get the juices. These may help in improving your immunity level, and also it may avoid the formation of unnecessary cysts that may form in your body. And also, you can consume Kamala orange, that is a sweet orange, regularly. These may also improve your immunity level. You should also be very careful while driving. That is, rash driving must be completely avoided. So please be careful with it. Since you have a Rahu karmic registry, avoid keeping caged pets at home. Example, please avoid having birds or fishes, etc. in your home. If you have pets like dogs or cats, avoid keeping it caged or chained. Please provide them the freeness. I hope you have liked our video. If so, please click the like button and encourage us. If you found our video helpful, please share it with your friends and your family members. It may also be helpful to them. Thank you so much.